ISF Bank comes into a large windfall as Treasurer Kurt Summers recently announced his $20 million deposit into Illinois Service Federal Bank, stating that investing in the community is investing in the future of Chicago.
This is our bank. It cannot fail. It must not only live, but it must thrive. And the only way it thrives is that the community start making it take ownership.
Summer says community banks are vital to the economic future of the African-American community.
And when you have community instability, it's because there's a lack of opportunity. There's a lack of jobs, there's poor education system, there's no pathway for people to improve their lives.
And if you're going to come into our community and you get a contract, 70% of those jobs and that money must come to the black community, 30% of us. And when you got a black community, you do have the power.
Stating that Chicago does not have a violence problem, but an economic one, Summer says that his investment will create more opportunities for those disenfranchised.
That Chicago's problems are economic in nature. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And they require real, tangible economic solutions.
To see that even more so, this bank will be able to serve more churches and businesses in our community. So I'm very, very supportive of what our treasurer has done.
To the people of Chicago, that I will do everything I can to responsibly invest your funds into your communities.
Summer states that with him as treasurer, he will change the economic paradigm within the city of Chicago. Avi'Yam Jordan, Bronzeville, UBM News.